at the Gardens with the Cherry there. Good to see our mate Chemo on track here at Dubbo tonight to witness the blacktop from the Gardens. And they're great supporters here of the Dubbo Club. And they bring us this race here, the non-grade. Green light on, favourite from the inside trap, Tony Taro. All set, ready to fly. Favourite with the Ladbrokes vest. Came out only moderately, but it's going to burn up. Ditto Baby found the top, but driving up on the inside, Tony Taro from the top of the track. Chevy's Magic, then came Bolt, keeping hard up along the inside. A break back, Mooneyong Rocket and My Dixie as they swing for home. The favourite on top, Tony Taro. Bolt keeping driving at it, but Tony will hold on from Bolt keeping. A break back to Chevy's Magic, and then came Ditto Baby, Mooneyong Rocket and My Dixie was the last one in and around 18 and 40. Tony Taro only fairly into stride, but drove hard along the inside, used that inside trap to a nicety, and was able to boot through, hold the lead after about 80 metres, and has gone home too strong. 170 and 140. Bolt keeping second at 190. Chevy's Magic, no third dividend. 18.36 the time recorded, 4.73 the opening fraction, 13.63 the run home time. The winner has held on to score by 3/4 of a length with 4.5 separating second and third. 1.47 and 6 will be the numbers, 1.47 and 6. And that keeps the picket fence going for Tony Taro. Start number 54, win number 26. Start number 20 here at the track and distance for win number 10. And Tony Taro is a black dog. Fabregas, Miss Taro for Daniel Foley at Gary. Second the event for the Blue Bolt, keeping Charmaine Roberts of Dubbo. Seven the Black Chevy's Magic, Pam Braddon at Cowan. Six green Ditto Baby, locking in for fourth money for Denny Hoskins at Manduran. Now, the tote's about to come through on those numbers of 1, 4, 7, and 6. 1, 4,